Hey guys, here's today's daily fact. Now for the film The Labyrinth, the owl in the title sequence is computer generated. Now this is the first attempt at a photorealistic CGI animal in a full-length feature film. Not bad. Now remember to click here below to subscribe, or on the side for more great content.